Okay. Next, we are going to discuss more detail about the first method of multiplier process, which is positive multiplier or upwards multiplier. Okay, what you need to know about positive multiplier are two things. The first one you need to know is that positive multiplier is about an initial injection of money into the economy. The key words here is injection of money. So means that once the government inject money, pump money into the economy, it will make our economy moving upwards. Okay, dia akan kembali merancakkan ekonomi kita. That's the first keywords you need to know about positive multiplier, injection of money. The second thing you need to know is that the mechanism behind the multiplier process will suggest that the overall impact on the economy would be far greater than the initial rise. Far greater than the initial rise. Means that once the government pump money, the impact will be bigger than that. Okay, contoh, for example, government pump total of like the latest one, 250 billion into the economy. The impact will be more than 250 billion. Why? Because of the series of change reaction that such an injection will set off. Okay, remember during the lecture 1, I emphasize on multiplier effect, kesan berantai. That what we call it as a series of change reaction that will make the injection of money will be much bigger. Okay, so kita tengok, we have a look on the flow of change reaction ni. Apa, what the meaning of change reaction, kesan berantai, the multiplier effect that we can produce by injecting money into the economy, as you can see in this diagram. Okay, have a look on the first part ni. Okay, which is government spend money on public public buildings. Okay, so let's say government pump 500 million into the economy. So once government pump money into the economy to construct a public building, for example, schools, hospitals, the construction firms will be employed. They will get a job, okay, to carry out the works. At the same time, they need more workers. Okay, because again, remember our construction industry measure is relying on labor intensive method. When the construction firm have to carry out the work, they also need materials. So means that they have to order materials from the suppliers. So who are the suppliers? Suppliers are coming from manufacturing industry. So at the same time, perhaps the suppliers also need to hire or employ more workers. Okay, they need to hire more workers. Okay, so here you can see that many people were employed. Okay, remember, when people got employed, they will have an income. When they have an income, they will have what we call it as a purchasing power, kuasa membeli sebab dia orang ada income. So they can create demand in the economy. So by spending their money on the shops, okay, as more goods and services are purchased, okay, retail sector need to order more supply. Okay, bila dah order, dah permintaan dah bertambah, so they need to hire, they need to get more supplies, or maybe they need to hire more workers and staff. Ni retail sector ni, barang-barang runcit dan sebagainya. So here you can see that earn the consumer prosperity can lead to prosperity in both retail sector and also industrial sector. So that's the impact of injecting money. The objective here, we want to create an opportunity for people to get an income. Okay, so when they have an income, they will have the purchasing power. Okay, so that's what we call it as a series of change reaction. Kesanda. That's why bila government kita pump duit, the impact will be much greater, much bigger than the initial rise. So itu dalam bentuk teori, okay, dalam bentuk flow kita tengok. We can see in the form, in the example, in the calculation, okay, dalam bentuk calculation. Okay, now we assume government pump 100 million into the economy, okay, inject 100 million, for example, to construct hospital, let's say. So we assume the MPC value is 0.6. Okay, remember, MPC value 0.6 means that any extra income yang kita dapat, 60% kita spend, 40% kita save. Itu current punya MPC value. Kita assume je. So kita masukkan dalam formula tadi. Okay, formula positive multiplier. Okay, so as you can see, only government only pump 100 million, the impact will be 220 million. So means that there will be extra 150 million in the economy. So the money will be circulated within our economy. Okay, itu yang dimaksudkan dengan positive multiplier.